Okay, hello, this is Bedbug, and I am trying to make a YouTube video. I am close to the big airfield. I think it's a northwest airfield. I've been having such issues. First, I used a desktop mic, and I kept getting echo through the main speakers. I've been trying to learn how to make videos, and I'm ending up with massive file sizes. So I tried to convert them, but I still want to keep my good resolution. So I guess it's like a learning process. I'm using D3D gear to capture my recordings. I find it does slow down the frames per second a little bit, but currently I'm getting 54 frames per second right now, so that's not bad for DayZ. I'm playing experimental, and this is a hardcore server, so I can't look at my guy. And I'm taking my life in my hands, probably hitting up this airfield, because experimental is crazy. I feel a bit safer pulling out the rifle. Usually I use a M4, but I thought this time I'd try to use a rifle. I really like the regular servers better than hardcore. I get scared when I can't see my character. I wish I had a long-range scope on this, but... as usual, looks like this has been looted. find it so hard talking through headphones because I can't hear my voice. Whoa. Jeez. Ouch. That's not good. Arm pain ache. Uh-oh. Set my scope a little bit higher, so it should be good. I think that's good for 300 meters. Wow, this is... there's nothing here. Oh, SKS. It's an SKS rifle. I don't really need it. Ladies. Oh, I could use that. Yeah, I gotta figure that out. I like these things, because they save you space in your inventory, and it's pristine, baby. You think it would protect it, though. Okay. Really the place to be doing this. I don't need that.
It's been so blue. Haven't you heard? He
Hey, I'm gonna go grab that walkie-talkie. Test out my rifle. Wow, is it ever raining? Cool. Now that probably... That angered them.
War zombies.
Okay, she's getting dark. Better go. That got dark fast. Okay, I'm gonna look for a safe place to log out. Make sure the zombies do not get me. Okay.